their senses send them on a journey, not across the land, but inside their heads. Guided by the shaman, they enter the spirit world and encounter their god.
God speaks to them, but the God is no longer that which is to be feared.